So last week, guys, I shared a couple of tools with you, tools that I use to give myself a competitive edge, and I've used for years. I'm going to continue to share more things with you. Why? Because you guys have asked. So after those videos, I highlighted CoVideo and Shield as great softwares that I use weekly and sometimes daily to help me get an edge in my business. And you guys responded amazingly. I got direct messages and I got comments on the post of, hey, Ronnell, we love this. Share more things that you do in your business that help you to succeed or help you to get an edge. So I'm on it. You guys asked, I'm giving it to you. All right, so today I want to share with you the solution that I use for communicating amongst my team. A lot of you guys are virtual now. Most of you guys are virtual. You're like, okay, how do we maintain communication? And it's kind of fragmented. You're using one software, you're using one voice over IP solution, and there's no unification on that. So what I use, and I have used for like half a decade, is Nextiva. This isn't new for me. It's not new. We've been using that this platform for a half of a decade. Okay, Nextiva is a unified communication solution platform. What it does is it allows you and your team to communicate all on the same platform. So whether that be personal messaging, whether it be your calling, right? Like, so from a very basic standpoint, yeah, this is your phone system, right? Instead of being physically in your office or whatever, it's in the cloud, and all of my employees use the app. All my employees use the app, so we don't even have handsets anymore. So all the communication goes through the Nextiva app. They're making all their phone calls on that. We're able to track everything. Everything links to our CRM, right? So we know all the customer interactions. Anytime someone calls a customer, boom, we know that they call the customer. It's easy for them to log it. Anytime they call anyone, we also can communicate in private rooms. So instead of using a different messaging software and all this stuff, we're all on the same platform. So for me as the administrator, it's very easy to find communications because I know, okay, we communicated this on, you know, there was a question here and it was answered in this particular message stream or whatever. It's all on the same platform, all in the same app. It syncs with my CRM. There's a ton of analytics on this thing on the back end. So for all you tech geeks, and there's a whole lot of stuff that you can do with this that, quite frankly, I don't use it for. Like, I'm using it 30% of its capacity. So if you're in the contact center business, if you got a big business or you're small business, you got 2 employees or 300 employees, the solution is super dope. Not only have I used it for half a decade, but a lot of clients of mine have used it too. We put them onto it. So that is this week's suggestion for a tool that you can use to up your game. It's will drive your price down on all of your telecom, okay? Drive your telecommunications expenses down, and it will increase the level of communication between you and your team. Or you can even put your customers on this too. Anyway, that's it. Hope that helps. Like, share, comment, all that good stuff. You found some value in this. Share it with people, man. Share it with people. Don't hog it for yourself. You find some value in this or anything that we do, please share it. All right. Thanks for watching. Peace out.